As drones become increasingly advanced, their density in urban areas is expected to be quite high. We need to guarantee the safety and security of the general public. We must also ensure respect for privacy, mitigate the impacts of drone noise, and avoid any damage to the environment. To meet the many challenges of integrating drones into our airspace alongside conventional aviation, researchers have been working on a Europe-wide roadmap for drone air traffic management. This reference manual for drone aviation is a document called the U-Space Concept of Operations, or CONOPS. The German Aerospace Center DLR was responsible for implementing the system. With geofences and geocages, warnings and contingency procedures are triggered if drones cross the borders of a reserved airspace. In the Labyrinth project, we were able to test the feasibility of a system capable of maintaining the separation of drones that operate automatically beyond visual line of sight.